After 3 minutes, 15 seconds, the top drivers were Paul Blair in first place, with a 44.6 seconds, followed by Jesse Saxon in second place with a 0.9.
So look at quarter after for round two qualifying. Quarter after.
So that's like perfect, wasn't it, Marshall?
Absolutely perfect.
You can leave that right on the counter. That's not good.